We could use that activity for estimating how many marbles are in a jar, or trying to estimate how you could just find an estimate for anything, actually.